As I've just been doing a little bit of painting on the other side of the harbour here, we're actually staying at one of the cottages behind me here. So yeah, it was quite a nice little spot just to sit and look out over the harbour. So I've just been doing a little bit there. Actually, at the moment, I've absolutely no idea how they've come out because I haven't really looked at them yet. They're still drying. So hopefully by the end of this video, when the end of the video, I'll tack some a couple of them on at the end. I think I did about 7 or 8. But as you know, I like to kind of tear them up and play around with them, so I won't get that many out of it. I'll use them to, you know, collage together and see how they go. But yeah, so I just thought I'd have a wander over here and show you where I was painting. I'm at one of those cottages over there on the harbour. And also I thought I'd take Bruce for a little walk, have a little wander, there he is. And also what I'm going to do is I'm just going to wander about and so some of the things I was looking at were quite a long way over here. Things like these lobster pots and the ladders on the harbour wall and things like that. So I just thought I'd do a few little clips to add into the video while I'm over here. And you can see what I was looking at while I was painting over there. So anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Hope it came out all right. You probably know before I do. So yeah, anyway, off back to Peak District tomorrow, off back home. But it's been very nice. I've got quite a bit of painting done, which is good. And yeah, anyway, great. Hope you're taking care of yourselves and I'll see you soon.